Hey, Alexandria, it's Friday the 13th.
Boo.
Hi, Alexandria. It's Friday, November 13th. I'm Jensi Pinyagua. As usual, Moose is out today. In case you're interested, Moose underwent a minor surgery on his toe. Hope you get better soon, Moose. And now for announcements. Are you interested in planes? Want to learn how to fly one? Titans, you can join the Aviation Club. Their next meeting is on Monday, November 16th, 2015. Titan Book Club will meet in the library after school on Monday, November 16th. National English Honor Society membership dues for the 2015 to 2016 school year need to be turned in today after school in room C305 from 3:15 to 3:30. 3:30 is the cutoff date and time for membership dues for both new and returning members. SJA and DECA are selling poinsettias for the holiday season. You can fill your home, room, car, yacht, or whatever you have with these beautiful holiday plants locally grown by the Battlefield Farms. Students in SJA and DECA will be selling these bountiful and beautiful arrangements until November 23rd. Now here's the moment that you have all been waiting for. Highlights of the homecoming game. Enjoy.
PCs for Everyday Titan. I'm here on the site of a very important event, TC's 50th anniversary homecoming football game. And let's hope 50 years gives TC some extra good luck.
Your homecoming queen, Ajara.
Is Darryl Blue Stanton, played on the 71 championship team, and you said, does this bring back the glory days, the feeling of them? Yes, it does. It's an honor to be here on the 50th anniversary to watch this game and the crowd, and yes, it does bring back glory days, and it's a pleasure to be here, sir.
Just being on this campus is probably the most terrific thing that I could think of to bring back memories.
Thanks to TV production students Drew Jones and Ruby at Redoy for that awesome video. Before we end the show, we'd like to send out some good luck cheers to our girls field hockey team and their coach, William Hiersniak. They will be competing at the Virginia Beach State Playoffs. Today's game at the semifinals. If they win, they will play on Saturday for the state finals. Good luck, girls. Well, that's all we have for now. To end another great show, today we have music from our very own Jalen Mifield. I'm Jensi Pinyagua. Have a great day, Alexandria.